Hello everyone, it is I, Republic Studs, and welcome to the second to last episode of Building a Venator. Now, we get an absolute ton done this week. We get our parts orders in so we can build the crates for Battlefront. So not only do we get these little crates right here, these are like the little crates you have around the boxes, we also get the amazing builds such as this one. And these were actually designed by my good friend Marfan on Instagram. And he created an absolute great design, as well as a beautiful crate, the ones that you can like actually walk into in the Battlefront game, and it makes the mock look so good, and we are so incredibly close to finishing. You can see a little bit of it, but with that said, we're going to get right on into it. So I'm going to ask you all to smash that like button for the YouTube algorithm, as well as check out my Patreon down in the description below. It'll help me out a metric ton. This is extraordinarily expensive to do, and it's being funded solely by my patrons, so I want to thank them again. And this week I would like to especially thank Boomer Productions for helping out this week. But with that said, we're going to get right on into this. Okay guys, so we're going to get started this week with some Bricklink part orders. And you may be wondering, like, Studs, what is all this? You got a bunch of dice, and I don't know why. Like what the heck? Why? Now, the answer to that is these are great for crates. Now, I'm going to put one together and show you a bit of what that looks like. So here it is, actually, ladies and gents. It is this beautiful crate. It is great. I bought 21 of them, and I'm going to be peeling up some tiles from here to use that for those guys, which is obviously very, you know, not cool because I'm going to have to go buy more tiles, which stinks, but, you know, that's fine. I'll make sure to put that in my next order. So again, check out Studs Plus and all the sponsors down below to help fund this mock because it's really expensive. But I'm going to go put those all together and show you what they look like. Okay, good news, bad news. First off, we did finish off the crates. Bad news. Yeah. So either way, here are how the crates look. They look great. I'm going to be spreading those out throughout the mock, obviously. But it looks like all those like $30-something in bricks I just bought are going to have to go back here, which is disappointing. You know what I might actually do even is, since this back hallway is not going to be seen, I might even peel up all the tiles and just put them up front where they're going to be more seen, and then I'll like put some other color back here. I could figure something out, or I could even just do all plates. You know, we'll wait and see, but I think, you know, that's something you just have to do because I want to be able to make the front look obviously better, and then, you know, I'll come back and detail that out later, maybe even invest a little more back there, and I'll do that now, so I'll be right back and show you what that all looks like. Okay, so we are back to building a Venator. It's been a little while since I've worked on it, but yeah, so we've gotten a few pieces. Now, this is about $200 worth of pieces, and it was very expensive. These are from a variety of Bricklink sellers, but these are to build the crates, the main, like, display pieces. They were designed by my good friend Marfan on Instagram. I'll leave a link to his channel in the description. He has a policy, so I just want to thank him for the design. And we also have, I'll just clear all that out of the way, a package from Clone Army Customs. This has some special clone trooper minifigures, and we'll be getting those opened in a bit, but I want to go through the hyperlapse and then we will open these up. I might do a separate unboxing video just for these, but yeah, that is very exciting. So let's get into the hyperlapse. It's probably gonna be a little while. I'll see you when we return.
I got the cash in the bag, stadium packed. Born a rock star in this life, gon' live it up on the attack. Baby, I'm bad, I just wanna get caught up in this life. I'm crazy, I'm mad, doing no cap. Only God wants you, better go live it up. Cash in the bag, stadium packed. Baby, I'm bad, yeah. Baby, I'm bad.
I just wanna stay bad, stay mad. Chip on my shoulder cause they treat me like an outcast. I ain't gonna take that, stay back. I'll be swinging hard till the hits come in all caps. I ain't gonna lay back, pray that someone's gonna help me. Ain't nobody like that. I ain't gonna wait, that's all fact. Give me one shot and I'll never get the throne back. I'm sick of being cautious. I'ma go cause something, can't stop this. I'ma steal everybody's lane, call it shoplift. Sick of hearing everyone complain when they thoughtless. Taste the pain, it's like candy canes. It makes me go change into a better frame, into a better name. Society's insane, we all live for fame, yeah.
Cash in the bag, stadium packed. Born a rock star in this life, gon' live it up on the attack. Baby, I'm bad, I just wanna get caught up in this life. I'm crazy, I'm mad, do it no cap. Only God wants you, better go live it up. Cash in the bag, stadium packed. Baby, I'm bad, baby, I'm bad. gon' live it up on the attack. Baby, I'm bad. I just wanna get caught up in this life. I'm crazy, I'm mad. Do it, no cap. Only got one, so you better go live it up. Cash in the bag. Stadium packed. Baby, I'm bad. Baby, I'm bad.
Okay, guys, so welcome back. I had to cut the time-lapse a little short because I was having some problems. But either way, it looks absolutely great. I love this crate. It looks accurate to the game. It looks so nice. It's a little loosey-goosey up top, but I'm not too concerned in the slightest. We also have these builds over here. We have six of these. These are like these weird crates. And I also was able to take this E-Web turret. This was just a thing I made the other day. And I basically add this little attachment. You guys can do this too with the AT-AT Walker E-Web. You would basically take this one sink piece right here, and you just take off an arm, attach it, and it looks like they are using it, but in the proper way. And I think that looks fantastic. I am very excited to integrate these. I have a little section off, and I also, here, I'll bring over the camera, and I also have loads of stuff with this. I have, obviously, the crates, which I believe you see earlier in this video. I can't remember. And then they sent I bought a bunch of extra tiles, so I should be able to tile most of it out, which I'm going to do right now. I'm going to position them. I have them all in those, like, gray spots right there. I'll try to zoom in like that. And yeah, it looks great. I'm going to go do that right now, so let's go. Okay, guys. I'll give you a little sneak peek. So what we've gotten done so far, and the lighting's looking weird, so I'm hoping this camera shot turns out okay. But we got these crates in. This one, it fell apart. That's not good. We're just going to put it back in. They're all nailed in pretty good. They're all solidly in there. I put a little platform around. There's this gray bar. I'm obviously taking some creative liberties with their placement. I'm not being entirely accurate because this is a scaled down version. It's not entirely accurate. This looks great. I love this with the small crates. We still obviously have the whole front to do, but actually I am going to hold off on the rest for the finale. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. So with that said, I hope you all enjoyed, and let's get into the outro. Okay, everyone. So starting off today's episode, obviously last week, this is the finale. So last week, we did work on all of this. We built all the crates. That was a big part. We also built this big boy crate, and it looks sick. We have some clones in there, and I'm going to be taking a closer look at them later in this episode, as well as the minifigures, which we're all going to be taking a closer look at. But again, remember to press the like button. So the plan for right now is we're going to finish tiling it out, because we still have tiles everywhere, and I hope, I'm like, fingers crossed that I have enough bricks, and I should. I really should. I don't think I should have any problems, but if we do, I'll keep you all posted. And I'm going to go do that right now. So I'll do a little hyperlapse of that, actually. And let's get into finishing off that section of the mosque. So yeah, that was the episode. Now, I decided to hold off from doing the minifigures this episode. That was like an original plan, but I want to save that for the finale. The finale is going to be the minifigures, and we're basically just going to be setting those all up. It's going to be a full hyperlapse and an overview of the entire mock. We're going to have little scenes going on. It is going to be so exciting. So look out for that soon. I'm not 100% sure when that's going to be coming out. This whole month is kind of crazy in terms of videos. But yeah, so with that said, I hope to see you all in the finale, in the next one. Remember to like, subscribe, hit the bell, do all the other things. I'll see you in the next one. Remember, peace out and stay awesome.